Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Stream CFD. In this series of FDS tutorials, this is the first video, FDS download and installation. We will download FDS from its official website and install it on our Windows 10 computer. FDS stands for Fire Dynamics Simulator. It is a computational fluid dynamics model of fire driven fluid flow and it is based on large eddy simulation model. And this is developed by NIST and available for download and use free of charge. So let's start with the installation. Open your web browser and in the search box type Fire Dynamics Simulator. This link FDS SMV NIST pages. Click on this link. This link is also provided in the video description below. Click on download. And then select FDS SMV for Windows 64-bit. After that your download will start. I have already downloaded this file, so as of now I am cancelling this. Once your download is complete, open your downloads folder and double click this file FDS 6.7.0 SMV 6.7.1 win64.exe to run. When UAC prompts, click on yes and your installation will start. It will open up as a WinZip self-extract file. Keep everything to default and click on unzip. After that, it says 768 files unzipped successfully. Click on OK. After that, your installation is complete. You may need to restart your computer so as to installation take effect. Now we will see the installation folder. Open my computer, C, and program files, fire models, FDS6. This is the parent installation folder for FDS. Bin folder contains all the executables and documents as it says, and built-in examples. You can also find the documentation and links in the start menu and FDS6 folder. This one. All the links and documents like technical reference guide, release notes, verification guide, validation guide, and user guide are provided in this folder. FDS is a command line program. You run it through command prompt and specify a input FDS file to start your simulation. Now to run FDS, click on start and type cmd. Command prompt will open. On the command prompt type FDS. And you can see the FDS revision number 6.7.0 and MPI and OpenMP status. Hit enter to escape. If it doesn't show this info, then most probably you have skipped the system restart. Restart your computer and try running FDS again from command prompt. Now we will run a FDS built-in example. Open C drive. And program files, fire models, FDS6, examples, fires, and copy the cause.fds file onto a folder on desktop. Rename it to cause and paste this file here. Now return back to command prompt and change the working directory by typing cd desktop. You can press tab to auto complete the path and after that slash couch. Now type dir to view all the files. We can see the couch.fds is here. Now to run this simulation type fds couch. You can press tab to autocomplete and press enter. You can see simulation will start. you can see time steps and simulation time, and in the working directory a lot of other files will be created. These are the output files generated by FDS. And to see the results, open cows.smv file and 3D model of the simulation will be open as defined in FDS file. You can rotate this model to view it properly. Right click to load results and click on 3D smoke, suit density, and again right click to load 3D smoke, HRPOV. It is heat release unit per unit volume. You can see this fire and smoke going upwards. Right click and click options, max frame rate, and set it to a lower value so that you can view the results properly. You can click on timeline to view the results at a particular time. And try experimenting with the results. Simulation is also running side by side. Simulation time is 192 seconds. So that's all for this video, FDS download and installation. Meanwhile, you can keep on playing and experimenting with the results. Try to load different slices and results. If you face any difficulty with the download or installation of FDS, let me know in the comments section. I will definitely help you with that. In the next videos, we will see how to write FDS case file and how to set up parallel processing. If this video is helpful to you, press like and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. All the best.